it's a continuous struggle in the ghetto. And it's very hard to get out of it. I mean, there's gonna be a change for my people. Right.